and I've had some bad experiences from friends. You know, they've always been scaring me with spiders, playing jokes and stuff, so I'm not really keen on spiders.
I went to the reptile store and I hired a tarantula. I put it in a box, I made holes in the box, and it was like a kind of a jack-in-the-box where he has to lift the lid to see what's inside.
He bought me a present, so normally, you know, he knows what I like and stuff, so I thought, wow, this is going to be nice, so let's see what he's got me. So I'm opening the box now, and the box is very light, but there's something in it which is moving. So I'm like, what's in this box? So I've opened one, then there's another wrapper, I've opened another wrapper. Then I had a funny feeling that, you know, what could be in this box, because it was just a box and it was so light. And I thought, I'll open it. So I opened a little bit of it and I looked inside.
I stepped back, and when I stepped back, he knew there was something wrong in that box, and everyone was laughing. So I had to step forward again, because I'm, you know, if it's a tarantula, I'll be scared myself. So he's taken the wrapping off, and he's trying to scare the people, like rah rah, to his mom and his dad and everybody, and everyone's getting scared, whether he don't know what's in it himself. So he went to lift the lid,
and I seen something hairy and black, and I thought, oh man, I jumped like 10 feet behind, and. I opened it while I jumped away from it, and you see a tarantula jump out. Man, I was gonna knock him out that day.